Hello YouTube, welcome to a short video. I made this T-34 tutorial. I know at the end, if you don't want the flag, you don't have to make it this far, this big out, because the T-34 would only have its turret up to this point, but I just put a flag there anyways. So, in this mini video, I will be showing you how you can make your T-34 go in the water. So, I also just added some smoke pipes, here and here, for the engines, and pretty much all you need to change is add two propellers right here, two water propellers, and then it can go over to the ocean. It already floats, so it might tilt to one side. But this literally makes your T-34 go in the water. You can shoot, and it still works. Turn easily, and you can even get all the way up to the water if you needed to. If you're doing like a little tank battle, right here, shooting some people, and then you want like a retreat or go to the water or something, you could go all the way to the water and you would be able to go in. You can add more if you want to be able to get out of the water, but yeah, thank you for watching this short video. I'll probably have another tutorial coming out today or a live stream where I just do a Q&A. Put that in the comments if you guys want a Q&A, or if you don't, I'll just do like a live stream. So thank you guys for watching, and see you on the next one. Down. And I'm never gonna slow down. Never gonna slow down.